my dad went to South Africa on a business trip when they bought me 4 Wilson rackets. I must have been maybe 12 or 10 years old. And then it carried me through the whole junior career until I was able then to win the Wimbledon Juniors and also win the Orange Bowl to become world number one. Yeah, that was all done with a Wilson racket, absolutely.